Here's a tip for you to remove your rego plate tax disc from a car windscreen. I bought some eucalyptus oil yesterday. You just have to soak it a little bit. I'm just using kitchen roll. See it coming up? A few minutes later, it's gone. So if you check the time on this video, you'll see it didn't take long at all.